Hey babes, welcome back to my channel. So today we're gonna do something totally different like we've been doing lately, but I don't know if you guys noticed or if you follow me on Snap or anything, but I'm in the Dominican Republic and I didn't bring my camera because I couldn't. So I'm gonna be recording you guys a get ready with me slash vlog kind of thing on my phone. It's not gonna be like very professional, you know, no professional lighting, just Dominican lighting. But yeah, I just woke up, obviously I look like shit, so I'm gonna take a quick shower. Oh, and remember to follow me on social media. I'm not gonna be able to put it down here like I always usually edit it, but it's glambyjane on Instagram and glambyjane on Twitter. So yeah guys, so I just came out the shower, dried myself, all that good stuff, put underwear, you know how we do. But now I'm gonna wash my face. I'm gonna show you guys how I do that. It's really simple and what I use. Okay, so to wash my face, all I use is a cocoa butter soap, which is like really good for my skin, for my spots or whatever. And I use this brush. This is from a brand called Duvol. They sent it to me to do a review, so you know guys, I'm always honest when it comes to reviews, if I like it or not. I've only been using this for a couple of days. I really like it. It exfoliates my skin really good, and it comes with like a few other brush heads, a pumice one, I think that's how you say it, or pumice, whatever, I don't know, you know, the one to like do your feet and stuff like that. A big facial, a big body one, and a small like exfoliating brush. But we're gonna use a small facial brush, obviously, because I'm not trying to exfoliate my skin every day. It's not good for you. And basically I just wet the soap, put this on, and then I scrub my face. So I'll show you guys right now. I really like this because you don't gotta charge it. You just put batteries in it and you can move it like wherever. The other one I had, it broke because I brought it to DR. And I guess the light broke it. And that's all I do, guys. My skin has been getting so much better. I don't know if it's the DR, like fresh air and food, but it's so much better. Okay, guys. So, by the way, before I start talking, if you hear a noise in the background, it's that. Because if I don't have that on while I do my makeup, my whole face is gonna melt. So I did my eyebrows and I primed my eyes with the soft ochre pot paint pot. And I'm just basically setting it in with like a beige shadow. Like something transparent. Oh look guys, see I'm recording on my phone. So basically right now I just have this layer of pink. Just like that, and then I'm gonna just keep darkening it up, you know, the same thing I always do in my tutorials. Okay, so now, but girl, I'm so proud of myself. I just did that shit in like less than 3 minutes, but now I gotta put my eyelashes on. And okay, so this is the dress thing, but I don't like how it looks. It has like shorts under. It's like a jumper type of thing. In the back you can see the shorts, but I feel like no. So we'll see what I'm gonna wear, because I already did my makeup, so I have to find something that matches it. But then at the same time, I don't really care. My mom is talking in the background to my godmother, and she's speaking like crazy loud. So I'm gonna decide what to wear, and then I'm gonna show you guys. Okay, guys, so I went from something very extravagant to something very simple, just jeans and a shirt. I'm gonna turn the camera around so I can show you. Basically, just black jeans and a shirt. And yeah, so we have to go now because I'm super late. My hair's already getting curly over here. My hair lasts like nothing. So yeah, let's go. Because I got really sick and like I was getting chills all over my body. I ate something bad, like I'm getting stomach aches and stuff. I have like a squeezed lemon, you know, Dominican remedies and stuff, and it was just too hot in those jeans. So I changed into the white dress that I was originally, well, the white jumper dress that I was originally gonna wear. I'm gonna show you guys how it looks on. Take a flick so I could post it in this video, and then I gotta go because my mom is like so mad. Like she's like, yo, I'm like, I almost died. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys. Cute, you know, short, but it has like little shorts under, so it's fine. And I wear with these little shoes. They don't combine the makeup at all, but whatever.
Hey, wait. video.
Okay guys, so I'm finally legal out here, so I can go to the club. No, I'm kidding. But yeah, I'm legal, so I got that already. I already did that. Now we're in. We're gonna visit my grandfather's, the little house thing, well, his grave, and my grandmother's too. We're gonna put a little candle and stuff, so I'm not really gonna record that part because, you know, it's more private. I don't know where we're gonna go, and then I'll keep on recording what I'm doing throughout the day. And yeah, so hey guys, okay, so yesterday I wasn't able to finish recording the video because I got really sick, but I'm better now. So I'm at my godmother's house right now, and she made chofan. I don't know if you guys know what chofan is. It's like a rice with veggies and like chicken, and it's all mixed together. Record how that looks, and then you guys are gonna see what I do for the rest of the day. I didn't get to record yesterday. I didn't do anything, and like I got really sick. Do anything. I'll show you guys around and stuff. This is her house. It's like a really small, like nice, humble house. I love coming here. So I'm gonna show you guys the food. Okay guys, so I'm having dinner all by myself because I'm gonna meet up with a friend in a few minutes, and my mom left me here, so I'm having salad. Okay guys, so I'm having dinner all by myself because I'm gonna meet up with a friend in a few minutes, and my mom left me here, so I'm having salad with chicken.
Eh?
Diana!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Muy buenas noches, sean todos y todos. Desde República Dominicana le habla con ustedes en vivo y directo. Un domingo estando errante se encontraron dos mancebos metiendo mano a su hierro como queriendo pelear. Cuando estaban, pero la silla bajó revuelta con el ganado. ¡Wey! ¡Órale, wey!